Moving out. Moving out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Aye. Aye. Thank you.
Moving out. Moving out.
Hey. Hey.
Moving out. Moving out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you. Hey!
Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
They got me. They got me.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Aye. Aye.
The best hope for Ahriman and Varuna was gone, and their worst fear was realized. As a skilled sorcerer, Lachan was also aware of the prophecy surrounding the Heart of Thesh. Like Jorith, his agents, both magical and mundane, had been scouring Darien for months in search of the Heart. Scant hours ahead of Jorith's arrival in Lehun, their quest met with success. Lachan now possessed the Heart of Thesh. Without it, the demons and undead afflicting Darien could never be sent back to their dark netherworld. Jorith writes to the Lord Commander.
Time is short, and I cannot await your counsel. If we are to recover the Heart, we must proceed directly to Terros. There I will divine where the necromancer has hidden the thing. I will take it from his bony hands directly if need be. Jorith of Haldane.